I got a million ways to get it. Choose one.
Choose one.
Hey, bring it back, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next.
Hold up.
Somebody bring me back the money, please.
Hove on that new like how come? Doing my old, buy my old album. Stuck on stupid, I gotta keep it moving. Make the same, me I make the blueprint. Came in the range, hopped out the Lexus. Every year since, I've been on that neck. Traded in a gold for the platinum Rolex. Now a wrist match the status of my records. Used to rock a throwback, ballin' on a corner. Now I rock a telesuit, looking like a owner. No, I'm not a Jonas, brother, I'm a grown-up. No, I'm not a virgin, I use my. I move on with the only direction. Can't be scared to fail, search of affection. Gotta keep it fresh, even when we sexing. But don't be mad at him when it's on to the next one.
Alright, so I'm here with the Titan 7U players of the game. We got Earl Tutar Robinson. We got Tyler the Pit. We got Corey Primetime. We got Burgers over here, BK King. And we got the one. What's up, the one? All right, so y'all just won today. Y'all just beat the Raiders 34-0. How y'all feeling? All right, we had Earl and Corey on the touchdowns today. I want to hear from y'all. Corey, step up. First, Earl, tell me how you feel scoring your touchdown. That's what's up. That's what's up. Corey, what about you?
The one, Jordan.
There we go. There we go. All right, Tyler, you step up. Tyler, you had a couple good runs today, man. Some key tackles and some real good blocks, man. How you feeling today? Your team won the game today, 34-0, man. What you got to say about that?
Good.
All right, BK, you step up. Burgers, you had an amazing game defensively today, man. You came through defensively at linebacker, made a lot of tackles, a lot of real great key tackles. How you feeling today? All right, man, and your team won the game 34-0. What can you say about some things that you did to help your team come away with the win? All right, DeJuan, so today you came through today, and you had a real good game. You had 3 forced fumbles. How you feeling about that? All right, what are some things that you and your team can do to win some more games this season? All right, that's the 7U Titans players of the game. Y'all have a good day. Good luck on the rest of y'all season.